टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द बुक फेमस फाइव. दिस बुक इज़ बेसिकली डिपेंडिंग ऑन फाइव चिल्ड्रन हु वेंट टू देयर आंट्स हाउस आंट फैनी एंड डिस्कवर देयर सीक्रेट कजिन जॉर्ज. बेसिकली जॉर्ज इज अ गर्ल, हर नेम इज जॉर्जिना, बट शी does not like her name Georgina. She wants to be a boy. She don't likes girls like playing with dolls. So she just ignores being a girl. She always wants to be a boy. So her George's father and the children's uncle is Mr. Quentin. He is a very clever scientist and is working on a secret chemical. So one day they go on an island near to the Kirin Bay is the house where the children and their uncle and aunt lived. And so they discovered and map in that island. There was a secret castle in it. And one day, do you know what happened? It was a ferocious storm in the river, and one day a shipwreck came on the floor of the island. So the children tried to investigate it and tried to find something suspicious in it. So then they finally found a map which led to some ink notes. Ink notes means like bars of gold. So they tried to find those gold, and finally one day their dog digged up a well and they gone outside and found the dragons. So two of the children went inside, but suddenly something bad happened. Two people with revolvers in their hand came to the dragons and captured those two children. And the other two children outside tried to help them. Finally they rescued their two friends and complained to their aunt and uncle about those and told that there are almost hundreds of ink notes in those dragons. So their uncle fired them and took all the ink notes, and they were rich over again. Thank you. And this was the book about the famous five, part one. If you like this video, please like it, subscribe it, and click on the bell icon at the side of the subscribe button. Thank you.